Hello, creatures. Welcome back to Bound by Words. My name is Maddie. I am a fantasy writer and freelance editor, and I have been quiet for, I want to say, 3 weeks now. Unintentionally, by accident, I'm really excited to get things up and moving. My computer broke, if you didn't see my live stream update, which is kind of poor quality, I apologize. It was the only way I had to give out information via YouTube, but my computer broke. Didn't necessarily break, there's no damage to it, but a software update like crashed my screen and there was no way to prevent it. It was just a random thing that happened because of the graphics I have, and it seems like there might not be a way to fix it, at least not an easy way or a quick way. So with a monitor and a keyboard, it works perfectly fine. It did take me a few weeks to get those things, so now that I have them, everything should be up and running. As of today, when you're seeing this, you can expect 2 videos from my channel a week again, which I am really excited about. I will say having a small break from YouTube was kind of nice. Last week was my finals week, so it was nice to not have to juggle both things, but I have been itching to start creating content again. I also have been itching to dive back into my own novel again, because as part of the troubleshooting for my computer, I lost a good portion of my novel. I lost my whole Scrivener document, so I'm gonna have to rebuild my document and reorganize. I have to redo some of the research that I had already done, and there are gonna be some sections that I'm gonna have to rewrite. Now, I'm not 100% sure. My computer gave up behind me. So I'm not 100% sure how much I lost yet. I don't have an exact number of words. I know because I write in For the Words, which is an online writing RPG, they do save some of my work, so I can pull some of it out of there. I do know that I've done a lot of rewriting and typing in Scrivener recently, just because I wanted a break from this game that I was playing. So I have a feeling that I lost probably 20,000 words, and I'm going through a rewrite right now, so I'm trying not to be too bitter. I really just stopped and said, you know, like, I'm not telling my story the best that I could be telling it, and I have been working on an outline, and that was the last video that I filmed before my computer broke, and it's also the next video that'll be posted on this channel. So if you're interested in my outlining or re-outlining my story blog, then please consider subscribing and turning on the notifications so that you get that notification. But it was during the very end of that vlog that my computer broke. So I do have an outline in place, so I'm not like totally lost. I didn't lose everything. I do have some of the scenes. It was something that was super preventable. I have all of the things to prevent it, but in a moment of panic, I didn't think to take my iPad with me to the store to get my computer fixed. I would have known that I could have taken my iPad and synced my Scrivener app to my Scrivener on my computer, and I could have kept everything. I even tried to drag my Scrivener file into Dropbox, and for some reason it just wouldn't sync. I don't know if it was the internet. I don't know if I grabbed the wrong file format. It was so preventable. I have like a 5 terabyte hard drive in my desk that I didn't think when I was leaving, oh my gosh, grab the hard drive too. I just took it, and the guy was like, well, as sort of a last ditch effort, let's try to factory restart it. And unfortunately, because it was a software issue and software updates automatically in computers, that did nothing for it. So I lost all of my editing programs, my writing softwares, all of my stuff like that, almost for nothing, but it was worth the shot, I think. I was able to save all of my work files and all of my school files, thank goodness, so I did get the bare minimum out of it. And now I'm working on getting used to this new setup and getting comfortable and re-downloading all the software on my computer that I use regularly. So re-downloading my video editing software and re-downloading Scrivener, and I think I've gotten like 80% of it on there, so it should be good to go. I'm really just getting used to the whole setup too. I really liked having a laptop, and I don't like that I have a desktop now. It's really hard to get used to, because I used to pull my laptop out and sit on my couch over here, and I would work on my couch, or I would even sit in my living room with the TV on and I would make Instagram images, and I felt like I was getting more done because the mindless tasks I could do in other more comfortable areas, like converting files or just setting things up to upload, I could do somewhere where I was really comfortable, where I could just watch my computer upload but also be doing something else. Now I have this desktop only setup, and I think it's going to be really hard to adjust to. So my big concern, like, with this channel is if you were waiting for some piece of content to come out, and I don't usually reveal my content calendar super far in advance, but if I have said to you in the comments or in other videos, like, this video is coming soon, this topic is coming soon, that's all jumbled now. It's all gonna switch, because I have to step back and say, like, okay, I have to get my own book situated, I have to get this vlog out, and then I'm going to redo and restyle my content calendar. So if there's any piece of content that you were waiting for that you're really excited for, make sure you put it down in the comments below so that I know to get that out as soon as possible. Thank you guys for understanding, and just thank you guys for all being there. While I was gone, I hit the 200 subscriber mark, which I think is amazing. I can't believe I'm already at 200 subscribers. I absolutely love this community and everyone has just been so supportive during all of this stress. And I think that's the only reason that I'm not going crazy. I did have, I won't lie, I'm in a very good mood now because I have like plans and goals. But for the first week and a half, it was really like kicking me while I was down. It's one thing after another just kept happening and I just wanted my computer to work, but now that things are up and running, I hope that it'll be a lot smoother, and I am looking forward to being a way more active part of this community again. So make sure you give this video a thumbs up while you're here, and if you aren't subscribed, please consider subscribing because we're up and running again.